breaking new information coming out about an early morning collision in Sunset Park. It ended with two people in custody. Police tell us officers responded to the intersection of 65th Street and 8th Avenue at about 3:15 this morning. They say a car collided with a rail.
We're told two people were taken into custody and they both were taken to local hospitals. We don't know any other details at this time, so stick with 12. We'll update you once we learn more.